Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled.
Join us for our series, Born in Limbo. What lies ahead for little Vicky Pulowski? As we explore the plight of children born to undocumented parents. Tonight on GBB.
Startup advertised passive income to anyone willing to enlist their autonomous vehicle in their networked taxi service, many people jumped at the opportunity. The hidden catch? Their cars were being used to ferry drug shipments. Join us at GBB for the full story.
Do not obey Albion orders, are subject to arrest. Facial recognition in progress.
Market dips, shares roller coasters, cryptocurrency. There are those who like to speculate to accumulate, and those who just want to make sure their money is safe. Lane Bank has been offering loans, savings, and mortgages since we were founded in 1867. That's why we're sticking with the pound. Only legal citizens, only the pound, only you. Lane Bank, because we know you're banking on us.
Must be visible and clean at all times. Reporting area climate.
terrorists, criminals, everyday accidents. There are too many threats facing our community, but there are also those who stand against them. The government has put the new National Health Service at the center of national security. So, if you're looking for a way to serve your community, try serving your country. The NHS. We might be smaller, but we still care.
Cream and spice and all things nice. That's what little treats are made of. San Julie's Kitchen, voted best tikka masala in London.
Mates party. Time to play that audition track. Or just listening on the move. We don't want you to drop a beat. We want you to drop the mic. Wi-Fi on the fly.
The first summer without Arctic ice cover. Not long ago, the best predictions placed it a quarter century off. Today, we are facing the possibility it will be this calendar year. Tonight, GBB will be looking into what this means for the planet.
Suspects reported near your location.
Received. Moving to intercept.
Negative. No visual of the suspect.
Return to HQ. This is pointless.
There's a time to be casual. There's a time to blend in. And there's a time a chap has to be a chap. tailored, measured, and delivered with that dash of panache. Abbotton Brow.
Albion. A legend. A truth. A reality. From the strength of King Arthur to the cunning and fairness of Robin Hood, this Green Isle has long told stories of those who stand for justice, whose strength protects those in need. The time of legends is past, but the values remain. Albion. Great British values. Great British security.
Immigrants, migrants, and illegals. Those are some of the words officials use in their public statements. Tonight on GBB, we ask, why won't the UK and EU use the word refugee?
Albion's authority keeps civilians safe.
GBB drones, in the air and on location.
You can see the tailbacks here.
Because when you want the news,
the drones were able to follow the gunmen.
Our drones have the news.
Viewers may find some of these images disturbing.
GBB drones, in the air and on the air, 24 hours a day. GBB, know the news.
There's a time to be casual. There's a time to blend in. And there's a time a chap has to be a chap. Tailored, measured, and delivered with that dash of panache. Abbott & Brown.
The first summer without Arctic ice cover. Not long ago, the best predictions placed it a quarter century off. Today, we are facing the possibility it will be this calendar year. Tonight, GBB will be looking into what this means for the planet.
and warn Peng. I kept it. It's a message.
What are they saying?
Special Tuvor Van offer for all Albion employees.
If you're ready to blow hunger out of the water, then our spicy subs 2-for-1 deal is big enough to torpedo any appetite. Offer only valid for Albion employees. Terms and conditions apply.
This is boring.
I'm out of data.
Oh, I was playing that game.
Mom!
Anywhere, anytime you need us, we're there. Wi-Fi on the fly.
Is mandatory. Disobedience will be met with force.
In just 3 short years, London has seen 15% of its workforce made redundant, and another 20% are expected to be added in the next 5 years, as artificial intelligence advances on nearly every sector of the economy. Tonight on GBB, we examine how the new age of automation is affecting the lives of Londoners who have lost or are about to lose their livelihoods. For many years, London enjoyed a steady decline in nearly all types of crime. Then, the trend abruptly reversed. In particular, crimes against visible minorities have seen a steep surge. What is fueling this? Join GBB tonight to learn more.
Area crime report.
the pound continues its slide against global currencies, there's never been a cheaper time to visit London. So why is tourism at a 10-year low? Tonight, GBB looks at London through the eyes of a visitor, and it's a wake-up call.